Hi there, it's Jakes here. We arrived in Matjiesfontein today on our way to Porcupine Rest Camp. So I thought this was a town, but it looks to me just like a train station and a museum. That's basically all that's here. Okay, we have set up our camp now. It's our tent. We will be sleeping tonight. Not too shabby. Very hot here. 40 degrees, I think. Hello, Jolene. First order of the day. Yeah! This is a chill spot.
There was a river flowing here about 2 weeks ago, they say. But unfortunately for us, it has dried up. So there's no river swimming for us. That would have been awesome in this heat. This is a nice setup. Our own camp spot at the river. Close to sunset now, so it's much cooler. Just gonna have a look at this dry river bed. Yeah, just. Guy wants to sit on us. This is supposed to be a river. Apparently 2 weeks ago, it was the river. But now, that's just a pathway of rounded rocks.
That's awesome.
This is Africa. Africa is dry. As long as my lips are wet, I'm happy. Cheers!